Noshing in the kitchen with Netta. Noshing in the kitchen today. Noshing in the kitchen with Netta. See what I will make. Today we're making squash pie. To make this gluten-free, you need to use a gluten-free pie crust. And to make this dairy-free, you need to use coconut milk from the Chinese market. 2 cups of squash. We need cloves, nutmeg, ginger, cinnamon, salt, and brown sugar, eggs. Pour in the brown sugar now. Pour in the spices. And pour in the milk. We mix it slowly all together with the eggs to make sure there's no lumps or clumps. Once it's nice and smooth, you have to pour it now into the pie shell. Let's get in there, baby. Oh my gosh, this is a mess. Oh my gosh. We make messes out of time, viewers. I'm gonna taste it now. Oh man, this custard has so many fragrant spices that really have that kick of freshness to it. Subscribe to my channel. This is the pie that we made today. And it's good for you. And it's really amazing. So that ends Noshing with Netta. See you next time.